one. The mind of a man and the mind in a stone, but the mind of minds sits bright and alone. The life of a tree, the life in a clod, to the life of all life that men call God. The heart of a beast and a seraph's heart, but the heart of all hearts throbs ever apart. A body beloved and a body slain, yet both were the bodies of one in their pain.